I'm here to face the kings.
Are you ready to take back our family's land?
Of course. But my purpose here is to bring down the cultist king.
You make your mother proud, Cassandra. But are you sure you have enough proof to accuse him?
I'm sure.
I'll gather the Ephors and meet you in the throne room.
Who are the Ephors?
You don't remember? Then again, you were only a child. The five Ephors are elected from the citizens of Sparta. They have power over even the kings. You need to convince them if you wish to save Sparta from the cult's control.
See you in the throne room.
What are we waiting for?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
You summoned the Ephors?
You must have achieved some success to earn this adoring crowd.
The Athenian forces in Veotia are no more. The land is yours.
That's excellent news!
I suppose you were too busy conquering territory to bring our champion to the Olympic Games.
I brought him to Elis. But he had an accident at sea, so I entered the games myself and won a wreath for Sparta.
By Nike! Well done, champion.
If you have nothing but good news to share, why did you call for the Air Force?
We were told serious charges would be brought.
Serious charges? Against whom?
You act as if you don't know. Against you, Pausanias. Sparta must be rid of Pausanias before it's too late. He is a member of the cult of Cosmos and a traitor to Sparta.
A Cosmos cult? What are you going on about?
Is this some kind of joke?
I have the proof right here. Your proof is right there. You know he's guilty.
This isn't proof of anything. Ephors should only be called upon for serious matters. This lack of evidence is a waste of our time and disrespectful to the thrones of Sparta. The accuser should be made an example of for all other reckless fools.
I taught her poorly. Punish me as her mother instead.
We gave you every chance to prove yourself. Invited you back for a royal audience. And this is how you repay us? What say you, Archidamus?
Cassandra and Marini of Agiad. Your names are cursed. May the Cryptea hunt you, and the Elotes scrape the meat from your bones!
Agreed. A wise ruling. Too bad you don't have a mask or a black cloak to save you this time.
You were there. In Delphi. Mother. Pausanias revealed himself before I was dragged out of there.
So he is the cultist king. It would be wise to deal with him as soon as possible.
I will.
When you've dealt with him, meet me at home.
With pleasure.
Ares has chosen me to lead the Spartans to glory. There can only be one.
Pausanias is part of the cult of Cosmos. I'll have to kill him myself.